Rare X-ray and echo images after device closure of an aortopulmonary window. Device closing aortopulmonary window is seen on chest X-ray PA view in different styles. First, upper panel shows a standard PA view with device faintly seen to the left of the spine, medial to the left cardiac border. The second upper panel shows a darkened image of the X-ray, which makes the device a little more prominent. The lower middle panel is a magnified view of the device, which clearly shows two discs of the device, with left disc being smaller than the right one. The shape of the device is suggestive of an Amblatzer device. It is easy to miss the device on the routine chest X-ray unless one is aware of the presence of the device. The radiopaque markers are barely visible. Close scrutiny near the markers make the presence of the disc of the device more evident. On a film, it will be better seen if it is a penetrated view. With the availability of post-processing on digital X-rays, it is easy to make the device appear more prominent, as we have done here. The device will be much better seen on Cine X-ray fluoroscopy. Echocardiogram in parasternal short axis view showing a device closing aortopulmonary window. The circular shadow to the right of the device is the cross-section of the aorta, while the semilunar shadow to the left is the right ventricular outflow tract and pulmonary artery. AP window is an asyenotic congenital heart disease with large left-to-right shunt, which can reverse very early in life due to the development of severe pulmonary hypertension. This is because the defects are usually large and pressure difference between aorta and pulmonary artery is high in the beginning, so that a large left-to-right shunt develops across the defect. As time passes, the large shunt causes progressive increase in the pulmonary artery pressure till the shunt reverses. Once the shunt reversal occurs, Eisenmenger syndrome, device closure is contraindicated. Irreversible pulmonary vascular obliterative changes will have occurred, which will not regress after device closure of Eisenmenger syndrome. Moreover, when there is severe pulmonary hypertension and right-left shunt, closure of the defect will increase the afterload of the right ventricle, which can fail after device closure. In rare cases, the defect may be small and the small shunt permits survival to adult life. But in the majority of the cases, it is not so, and most of the babies born with AP window succumb to the disease in early infancy. Those cases who survive the initial phase can be managed either by device closure, as in this case, or by surgical closure of the defect. Surgical closure of AP window will need cardiopulmonary bypass, while device closure can be done in the cardiac catheterization laboratory. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.